Dr. Linda Hsu. Welcome back to the Doctor's Spice Box. I firmly believe that treats have a place in a healthy diet. And today I'm gonna make some dark chocolate, oat and nut balls that you can eat as a healthy snack or a small treat. They're pretty much like truffles. And also know that you're doing good things for your health. Today's focus is on brain health, including your mood. And some of the ingredients that I'm including here, as well as some that I'm omitting here, may have effects on your mood. So we know that added sugars are not great for our mood. You might get that initial sugar rush, which makes people feel really good, but that sugar rush is followed very quickly by a sugar crash. And your blood sugar actually goes to lower than its baseline and takes some time to come back. And that can definitely have a negative effect on your mood. So omitting as much added sugar as possible is important. Equally important is having fiber because that improves your gut health. And we know that improving the type of good bacteria, increasing the good bacteria that live in your gut is not important only for your digestive system, but for your health overall. And that can include on your mood. And so for that, we're using some whole grain oats. In addition, we are including some dark chocolate. So dark chocolate has some phytonutrients called flavanols. These are antioxidants that are really important for brain health. Dark chocolate does have a little bit of sugar, and it's actually the only source of added sugar in our treats here. And then finally, I'm adding some nuts. Nuts are a source of healthy fats called omega-3 fatty acids, which we know are good for brain health, for our mood, as well as our heart. So overall, really healthy ingredients. And the only other two things that go into this are some plant-based milk. I'm using oat milk here to go along with our whole grain oats, and some natural peanut butter. When I say natural peanut butter, I mean one that has nothing but ground peanuts in it. No added salt, no added sugar, no added palm oil or other oils. You can find these shelf stable. They're the ones that have a little layer of oil at the top. Don't worry, those are the natural oils that come from the nuts and you just stir it in. Or you can go to a store if you're lucky that has one of those grinders that will grind your nuts freshly for you and get totally fresh nut butter. You can use other nut butters if you are allergic to peanuts or for your preference. Sunflower butter is fine, almond butter, etc. All right, and you'll see this is really quick. And now I'm going to actually have the camera focus on the stove so you can see what's going on there. So we're gonna warm a small pan over low heat so that we don't scorch the chocolate. And we're just gonna melt the chocolate together. That was a quarter cup of dark chocolate chips with a couple tablespoons of our oat milk and with a couple tablespoons, so an equal amount of our nut butter. If you want to think of this in ratios, which can be easier for some people, it's basically a 2-to-1 ratio of dark chocolate chips. And the reason why I've chosen that is because they melt easily to a 1 part nut butter and 1 part of our plant-based milk. And you'll see it just takes seconds to melt. Once it's melted, take off the heat and then stir in your other ingredients, which are our whole grain oats and our almonds. Stir these quickly together so that everything can come together and coat, and you'll get something that looks like this. You can let it cool slightly before you shape it so you don't burn your hands. But otherwise, you want it to still be pretty melted so that it's easy to form. I'm just gonna moisten my hands so I can use my hand to shape it without it sticking. So I have a wet hand, a spoon, and a slightly cooled mixture. And I'm gonna use that to make little balls. These are kind of, you know, truffle-like and very easy to make. And now these are ready to go in the fridge for a little bit of cooling so they firm up a bit. Or you can eat them actually warm if you wanted to. They make a great snack that you can carry along on a hike or to work or wherever you want without a worry about added sugar. And again, the ingredients in this that are great for your brain health include the flavanols in the dark chocolate, the lack of additional added sugar, the whole grains, which improves your gut microbiome, which is great for your body and health overall, and the nuts, which have brain friendly and heart healthy omega-3 fatty acids. Enjoying good health.